voice in the crowd of spectators, to the sound of the voice of betrayal.